selfish villages. Many years ago, there were some people who always disagreed with each other and fought constantly. They were all too greedy and would not help one another. God looked down at them and was very unhappy at what he saw. So God sent down an angel dressed like a poor old woman to test them. Then old woman went to the first person house and begged, "I don't have enough money to buy food. Please give me a dollar." "Go away," the first person said, and shut the door. The old woman went to the second person's house and asked, "Would you pity a poor old woman and spare me a dollar?" "No, I won't. You are a smelly old woman. Don't stand in front of my house." Then he slammed the door. The angel went to the third, the fourth, and the fifth house, and each refused to help her. Afterwards, she went back to report to God. "I am very angry at them. They are all selfish and unkind. I have to teach them a lesson. I will kick them out of their beautiful house and scatter them throughout the world."
再举再一次。
"I will kick them out of their beautiful homes and scatter them throughout the world," God shouted. So God created a lightning storm, and it went on for 49 days. The people were so scared that they left their village. They all traveled in different directions to new places very far away. They all became very poor and had to beg. For everything, to be able to talk with the local people, they had to learn different languages.